Alrighty. Oh, I love that game. We played it just the other day, actually, and people seem to like it quite a lot, actually. I'm wondering. I normally don't play the game full screen when I stream, and I made us pretty large, and chat's, you know, on screen too. I hope that's going to be okay. Do you think that how we look right now is going to be a problem, chat, or Alex? You can kind of see, like, how we're all laid out now. I guess I can make us a bit tinier. A bit smaller-er. Smaller-er-er. Smaller-er. Smaller-er-er. Smaller. I think this'll do. I think we'll be okay like this, right?
We're pretty big.
Alright, we can go a little bit smaller? I don't want to make us too small. But it's lagging a little. Ah, shoot. Yeah, my KBPS is wigging out, actually. I noticed it right before we started streaming.
Oh, do you have something downloading on your computer?
Is there something downloading? Good question. I don't think so. I'm going to look real quick. I can close out one thing for sure. Let me see if there's anything else that's happening. Just going to quit everything that I think is in the way. There's not a whole lot happening on my end. But yeah, I can see that I'm in the red. So Twitch is... Okay, so Renji, you said you're lagging a little, but Galactic, you're telling me over on YouTube it's looking good. You're having some weird lag too now, okay. Then what I'm gonna do is this... No, OBS is telling me how fast it's going. So what I can do is I can go to like my outputs and I can kind of like adjust that. But the thing is that I haven't touched these in a long time. And it's been fine. So I'm kind of like I've got low latency on. I could do ultra low.
It's another Fallout 4 problem.
Do you think it is? Cause,
I doubt it, because you're just capturing like you always would.
Yeah, I am. Nothing's changed.
The game in full screen window, but I don't think that's going to make a difference.
I don't think it would, because it's two separate computers. Yeah. We still glitching? Not glitching. We still lagging? Yeah, YouTube and chat is very lagged, too. Also, YouTube issue. No, it's got to be on my end. Are you on... online?
Me? No.
Yeah. Okay, then it's not going to be the internet being an issue.
I mean, I am online because I'm watching what you're doing, but I'm not doing anything special.
Right. Normally that's fine anyways, so I could change the bitrate.
Are you still trying to stream to me?
Let me double check that. No, I'm not. I double checked and I'm not. Weird. This has happened before. You know what, guys? I'm going to restart the computer. I think that normally when I restart the computer, everything is fine afterwards, and it's just like some weird thing. So I'm going to do that and be right back, okay? Don't go anywhere.
Sorry.
I know. I hate doing that, but...
Fix the audio.
Okay. I'll be right back.
I am
You're bad? Better. Okay. So, I'll be right back, you guys. I'm just going to restart this, and I think that'll probably fix the problem. Okay? Don't go nowheres. We'll see you soon. That was just the worst.
You're going to ride this computer until it dies.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah.
I really do need it.
I think so.
Dying.
You have another computer. I think you just need to start transferring everything over to that.
YouTube doesn't like me right now. It's very upset with me. It doesn't want to...
That's because you did two streams, right? It doesn't link back to back.
It'll... Oh. Yay. Okay, good. It's working now. Oh. Oh, hello, Galactic. Oh my goodness, this has been like the worst day for streaming.
The worst 30 minutes.
The worst 30 minutes. It was awful. Look, I hate having any kind of like...
Discord just so I can listen to you on stream.
Okay. I hate having any kind of technical difficulties, but this has been getting worse and worse, and it is coming down to this computer is dying. Like, it is not happy. And
I'd say
wants to die.
You're about 75% the volume you should be.
I should be louder, you're saying?
Yes.
Okay. Well, I'm as high as I can be in OBS. The only way to make this louder would be is if I turn up the pips, which means that you might...
Give it a try.
Okay, we're going to turn up the pips. Turning up the pips. Turning up the pips and testing it out.
We'll see if... Yeah, you sound better.
Okay. All right. Yeah,
we'll see how much I bleed over.
Yeah, this looks better. Oh my goodness. Well, thank you guys for hanging in there while we were dealing with all of these horrible, horrible problems with the computer. Turning up the pips.
They're not going to be over either.
No, they'll return, unfortunately, until I get a different computer.
And what I mean is...
Hmm?
You're going to have to try and figure out how to get Fallout working now.
Oh, no.
This is my prediction.
Oh, no.
Because you didn't test this game either.
It's picking you up now, too. Dang it.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I'm turning the pips down again. Okay, so I did more than just restart the computer. Well, I should say Alex did. He did most of the work. More than just restart the computer. We did like a new installation of the NVIDIA stuff, and
we updated drivers.
We updated the drivers, so we shall see. Fallout 4 has been giving us some problems today, so I did try to start a new game earlier, and it freaked out. This is on a separate computer that's not portable. Don't know why it did that. Hoping for the best.
Fallout 4 is 9 years old, is why. Although they're about to add an update.
Oh yeah, that's right. Oh, by the way, thank you guys.
In like 3 days or a week.
Thank you for the welcome back, and Ron, I'm so sorry. I see that you tried raiding me like the moment that I had to restart, and I'm so sad. But thank you anyways. I appreciate your raid. I do. I appreciate it. So let's go ahead and start a new game and see what happens. I'm really hoping for the best. Oh, the raid was successful? So what do you mean? Like, everyone's still there? I'm a little confused. What do you mean?
He caught you right as you were getting out.
The raid did go through. Okay. Oh, wow. Interessante. I see. All right, we're waiting for this thing to load.
Oh, yeah. This is a Bethesda game. You're going to have a long loading screen.
Okay, well.
You remember to turn your game audio on?
Yes. There's not a whole lot to hear. Up.
I'd say there's next to nothing to hear.
War, I don't want to hurt anyone.
Oh, there it goes.
Oh, so, I've seen this already.
In the year 1945,
because, you know, we already went through this trying to start up. Any whoosies. Welcome in. Sorry for the wait.
In the army.
We'll see what I'm going to have to do something about the computer. But just to catch you guys up, I have watched all of the Fallout series so far, and I was super stoked by it.
Oh yeah, we did.
I loved it. It was really good. I suggest y'all go watch the Fallout series on TV. Really good. Really loved it. And I've never played the games. So I'm really excited to be trying this out for the first time. And hoping that I don't get sick. Yay! Alex,
you can play it in third person, so
that is nice. That is a nice option. Domestic robots. But Alex is also playing it on his own computer, but I'm not going to share that screen right now.
We're just
hanging.
Yeah.
Hanging out.
Yes, when you were rather into the Fallout TV show, I was like, you know, we got all these games.
Yeah, well, yes. I've got Game Pass, so I have all of them, essentially.
Yeah, Game Pass, mm-hmm. And also, we got redundant copies. We got Bethesda games out the Wahoo.
The Wahoo. It is
now the 2077. Because long before they were owned by Microsoft, I owned all these games. But yeah. And you played a little bit of New Vegas, and then myself. Fallout 4 is probably the best starting point, honestly. Even though I think New Vegas is a better game. A better story, for sure. Better RPG, but...
You don't want to play the first ones?
They're fine if you are familiar with, like, old RPGs. Like, old computer RPGs.
Mm-hmm. I saw a little bit of it. It looked like we were watching some videos about it. It's from like 1994 or 7? Something like that?
Yeah, that sounds right. It's from the 90s.
Yeah.
Fallout 1 and 2 are great. They just very much are those kind of games. Oh, time to make a character.
Alright, so here's my dude. I do know a little bit about this, you guys. I'm not going in super duper blind, but I know this is my husband.
You played on the... You previewed this on the Steam Deck, essentially, while we were watching stuff.
Okay, so I guess I'll give you guys these options. Give me, like, an eye color, give me a hair color, and we'll kind of design this husband of mine. I will be playing as a lady, though.
Husbando create.
Husbando! Let's create him. All right, so we've got faces. I'll pick the faces and stuff. Husbando.
Yeah, you like the term husbando?
I do. I think it's kind of funny.
Instead of making your waifu.
Yeah, we're making husbando here. Husbando should husbando be old, older, maturer?
Yeah, you're into the older types.
Sure, why not?
I know I'm older than you, but.
Not that much. Let's go with. We could have.
Look, he ain't gonna be around that long. Spoilers.
Well, yeah, I know that too. Oh, by the way, guys, just a little note here about backseat gaming. Still fine. Yeah. Still fine. As long as you're respectful and not spoilers, okay? Don't tell me, like, right around the corner, that one guy is going to, like, you know what I mean? Or, like, it was the so-and-so all along. You know what I'm saying?
Don't be like, hey, if you go in there, you're gonna, you know, watch out. Because at the end, if you do this thing, you're gonna have this happen. Now, let it happen naturally.
All right, we're gonna have mature husbando.
And... If there's a bunch of traps in the place, don't tell her. Let her die.
Huh? I don't want to alarm you, but yes, exactly. Okay. Oh, we can, like, sculpt him. Nuclear bombs are gonna drop. Oh, yeah, I wonder. Kind of knew that part, but... Let's see. Alright. I don't want to spend too much time with Husbando, because he's not gonna be with us for long. I do know that much.
Husbando looks fine.
Husbando does look fine. Let's just leave him as is. Alright, yeah. Alright. No, I wanted the bigger forehead. I like the bigger forehead! Oh no, come on, man. Okay.
I'm glad.
Yeah, I like big. Yeah, foreheads, sure. Why did his chin get all big all of a sudden? What the heck? I'm not sure what I'm doing exactly.
Making the head big?
Yeah, I'll make a big head. He make a huge five head. Forehead. Oh yeah, it's not a forehead, it's a five head. Ah, Galactic, that's too funny. Yeah. You're too funny. All right, let's accept.
What is it?
I'm fine with Husbando as is. Eye color anybody? I think his gray eyes are actually kind of nice. Let's leave that. I think I'm more important.
Yes, I think, yeah, I think
so. More important. All right. Oh, no. I don't want to be husbando. Cancel.
Yeah, you need to change gender.
I forgot. Oh, yeah. That's how you do it. Turn, big guy. Thank you. Okay.
Yeah.
So let's make lady. Lady. All right. Face. Yes. I mean, she looks fine, really. Like, chat being read twice from YouTube. Oh, yeah, I see that.
Weird.
Yeah, I think I know how to fix that. Give me 1 second. It's because of having to turn it off and on again. Okay, it should be fine now. All right, is that going to be the character name, Lady? No. I have ideas for names. Okay, let's go ahead. I do know I want to change her hair. I don't even know where to start. Oh, do this and A for style. On the go. Oh, I like that. No.
I think the ladies have better hairstyles than the men in this game.
Maybe.
Having recently created a character.
Wendy the Welder. I don't know if I like it so slicked. Sophisticat seems nice. Sophisticat. Frazzled. Oh, bald, early, feminine, young at heart, no apologies. Woofda, how are you guys doing, by the way? I am very angry at my computer right now. I'm very upset with how it's been acting. I'm not happy with it. I'm thinking it's going to be retired soon. But I don't really have the funds to buy a whole new computer right now for streaming. I do have a backup computer that might be okay. It's not as powerful, but at least it functions. You know what I'm saying? So I might just do that. We'll see. And then maybe someday when I have more cash to spend, buy a nice computer. Buy a computer. I'm going to stick with Sophisticate, I think. Okay. Except the hair.
Best hairdresser, I swear.
Color of hair. Oh, that's my skin. We'll go with sun-kissed. That's fine. Oh, no.
I swear.
Color of hair. Nope, I want the color of the hair, for crying out loud. Get out of here. Get out of here. All right, I'm trying to pick the hair. There we go. Color of hair. There. Better. Don't forget to back up all of the important stuff before the current PC goes up. Yeah, I know. I'll figure it out when we get to that point. Oh, let's see what hair.
In other words, old man. It is all going to be lost.
I think we're kind of at that point, unfortunately.
No. What
it's
I mean is
done for.
She's not going to take that advice.
I do have a good external hard drive that I could put it all in.
Good.
I will, don't get me wrong, I will. Like, there's definitely stuff on here, all of the content, blah blah blah. I do, yeah, you know, I save all of my videos anyways on that external hard drive anywho's.
Yeah, she will, the day after it all breaks, remember that she could have.
Whatever. Alright, back to color. This is, like, the most important part of the whole game, you know?
The character creator?
Yeah.
You do actually see your character in this one.
This
it's not
so important.
In a lot of Bethesda games, you don't see your character, but you do actually see them.
Alright, let's give her some nice cheekbones. Let's give her some nice cheeky cheekbones.
I feel like veering away from the presets just gives you an alien. But that's just me. They look weird. But good luck.
I'm trying to figure out. I can barely see the There it is. Okay, there it is. Yeah, I see her cheekbones now.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. I like cheekbones. All right. Except the cheekbones.
Cheekbones.
Let's go with the cheekies. Cheekies? Oh, gosh. Sculpt. Fuller cheekies.
I don't want to be gaunt.
You're gonna be like a chipmunk?
No, I'm not gonna be a chipmunk.
Oh.
Dude!
Chipmunk face?
So I got all of my wisdom teeth removed all at once, in one sitting, in one go, and my cheeks blew up to the size of, like, balloons. And I looked just like a chipmunk with its mouth full of, like, nuts. It was crazy. That dentist, like, beat me up real bad. I woke up halfway through the procedure, and I'm like, you're trying to take out all my teeth, all of them. And they're like, stop talking. And I'm like, and they put more, like, you know, stuff into my veins. And I'm like, oh, it's okay. All right, whatever. Knocked back out. Oh my goodness. The cheekbones defined and high. That's right. That's what I'm going to do. I also like doing that. Oh, look at that. Oh, I can use the control stick. I didn't realize that. I was using the D-pad.
Okay.
Not like that. No, not too chipmunky. I like high cheekbones. I don't want to be too chipmunky. All right, I like where this is. Let's check out my jowls. I could have a really square face. I don't want to be square faced. I'm going to have a heart shaped face. Or even a diamond shaped face is fine. I'm going to go with right about there. Looks fine with me.
That looks nice.
It does look nice. Yeah, trust your creator. Trust your creator. Oh, look at that cute chin. It's so tiny. Or really long. Nope, I don't like that. That makes me uncomfortable.
You don't want a really long chin?
Makes me feel uncomfortable for some reason. I'll go with just halfway there is good. Okay, cool beans.
So living on the prayer kind of chin.
Just a little bit more of a chin there. Okay, I'm happy with that chin. I'm happy with that. Let's work on our lips. Okay, scale.
Big chin, tiny lips.
Big chin, tiny lips. I think that's fine. Small lips are fine.
Not bad.
Proboscis, if you will.
Proboscis, the proboscis. Let's go ahead and sculpt. No, too much. Okay, yeah, that makes me feel good. All right.
Are you staring
happy
at
with that?
Too, or is that just me?
How about my nose, you guys? I actually like the nose. The nose is not bad. Maybe a little bit. This is hard. Ooh.
I don't think you should really veer that much from the pre-generated.
Guess who I am? Who am I?
Oh, you're a ghoul.
No, I'm not a ghoul. I'm not. No, no, no. I mean, no. No, I'm for crying out loud. What is her name? What is her name from Baldur's Gate 3?
Oh, the Githyanki. You're Lysel.
I'm Lysel, everyone.
You're a little bit. If you got your skin green.
Ooh, maybe I could be green skinned. Why not? Why not?
I mean, I'm pretty sure you can be interestingly skinned. You can make Lysel in Fallout. That's a brutal. She would fit a very brutal world.
Yeah. All right. What am I doing? What does this do?
All these geeks out here.
Oh, this. Oh, interesting. Okay. Oh, that's like how her nose tilts. Oh, fascinating. Okay, I like where her nose is. Her nose is cute. All right, I'm happy with that. You
like my nose? Oh, look.
What?
Reggie just brought the fact that you're not making Marge.
Oh, I'm not making Marge. You're right. That's okay. I don't need to be Marge. Lucas! Hey! Welcome in, Woo! Raiders! How's it
Hello.
Going? Welcome in. How are you guys? How was your raid? Thank
was
you.
Was your raid?
Yeah, raid. I got raided. Yeah. Lucas raided me. It was very nice. Cat Army Invasion. Hi. How are you guys all doing? How was the stream? What'd you guys play? It was good?
Yeah, how was your raid?
I just got the joke. Okay, I'm sorry, you all. Yeah.
You said, how was your game?
How was your
how
game?
Was your raid?
How
was your stream?
How was your raid, huh?
How was your raid?
Did you guys travel here okay? Was the trip okay? It wasn't too long, was it? Okay, great. The Battle Cats. Aww. Oh, I'm going to take a little breather now. Oh, well, welcome in you all. I'm glad you're here. We're playing Fallout 4 for my first time. I watched all of the Fallout series on TV, and I got super stoked about it, and I decided I wanted to play it. Thank you for the stretch and the hydrate, Renji. Appreciate it. I'll take my drink right now. And my stretchy stretch. Oh my gosh, you should hear how much I'm clicking right now. Oh my goodness. I wish my microphone could pick up how much cracking there is going on right now. Oh my goodness, it feels so good though. Oh, that was nice. So we just started. You're just coming in on me making my character. I got my husbando in the back there. I love him. He's older. He's an older gentleman, and he's got gray eyes.
Sugar daddy.
He's my sugar daddy. Oh, yeah. Oh, and this is Alex, everyone. Say hi, Alex. And I'm Mirachi, if you didn't already know.
I'm Alex, everyone.
He's my AI.
That's what they call me.
He's very sassy and super smart.
Sassy. Well, and super one of those smart. Things is true.
Oh, let's see what's going on. What am I missing here? Lucas, the trip was harsh and many got astray, but it was fine otherwise.
Oh, a bunch of you died from dysentery on the way.
Yeah, I know.
Got bit by a rattlesnake.
Oh my goodness. Yeah. What was the Oregon Trail? Y'all play that? Oh my goodness.
Oregon
Trail. I did play that when I was a little girl. I think.
Make your character.
Okay, fine. I'm getting all caught up. Chat, y'all.
Make your character. Don't worry. The game is actually fine to meander about and chat while playing. So make your character. Do the part where you have to focus on it.
Okay. Cheat viewers? No way. What? Cheat viewers? You can buy people? You can buy what?
Oregano.
I'm just kidding. Yeah, can we go ahead and get a ban, please, for Andrew?
What? Why?
Because it's a bot.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. 100%. Artaban, thank you, Renji. Oh, and then thank you, not your own. Thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Slavery. Okay.
Oh, no.
I'm getting focused again. Y'all are distracting me. Okay. No, I'm just kidding. You guys can chat all you want. I love you guys. You're great. Don't worry about it. Well, anyways, this is my first time playing, and I'm having a really good time designing my character.
Basically,
my first time playing. Yes.
You have made a character and done about 30 minutes in both this game and in New Vegas.
Yeah, I started playing that just a tiny bit. Oh, what happened? Oh, thank you, Brights, for the follow. Appreciate it. I like the distraction. It's nice.
It's nice for the first 5 minutes, but after 20, it really becomes a little much.
And then you just sit here, you know, watching me do the same thing with the eyes over and over again. You know, like,
you know, that lady looks good. I think you're done, right?
No, I'm not done. I like doing this. It's fun.
I know you like the character creator.
Look, I could be like Monster Factory. That, I mean, you could get real crazy.
Oh yeah, they have a Monster Factory for this, but I'd recommend you not make a monster character or not make Marge again.
Oh, yeah. I make Marge for almost all of my playthroughs. Today was just weird, though. I decided not to. Her hair could be yellow. Hold on.
You mean blue. Blue. Has my eyes. Hair is blue.
Oh, you're right. My brain, like, mixed up the colors. All right. Well, I'm thinking I like her so far. I don't think I can even... Oops. Hold on. Back. Color. I don't think I can choose blue. No, there's no blue available. I did it again. I flipped it in my head. Yellow. Is there yellow anywhere near yellow? Not really. This is about as bronze as yellow as it gets, yeah. Which isn't super yellow at all.
Yeah.
Nah. We don't have a slider either. We're going to stick with sun-kissed.
No sliders.
Or tanned. Tan. Actually, let's go with... Or burnt. With burnt. I like that. That looks nice. All right, and now eyeballs. All right, guys. Eye color, please. Pick an eye color. Give me just a broad.
How about green?
Green is an option.
There's different greens.
Hazel. Yeah, oh, anyone can answer.
Whatever is the fastest eye color.
Hazy. Oh, whatever, man. Hazy looks like I have bloodshot eyes. I prefer not hazy.
You always have bloodshot eyes, no matter what you choose.
But not like hazy.
Everybody in Fallout got them radiation eyes.
Oh, all right, Lucas. Go have a nice breakfast. Go have fun out there. With another 4 hours of creation. Yeah, maybe. Nah, just kidding.
Not that in depth of a character creator.
Well, Lucas, thank you anyways for coming in and the raid. I appreciate it. I hope you have a good breakfast, okay? And we'll see you later. See you later. All right, green is fine. Fine. We'll go with green.
Yeah,
okay. We can also change her ears, but I think... Actually, yeah, we need to change her ears. They definitely need to be changed.
Yeah?
Yeah, most definitely. They need to be lower, first of all. Normally, your pupil should line up with the tops of your eyes.
You mean your ears.
What did I say? Your pupils should align with the top of your ear tips.
Those eyes are looking real good there, rolled back in the head. Pupils lining up with the top of the eyes.
How's that look?
You look like you did not get any sleep and that you're trying to fly away like Dumbo.
No. Okay, I'm happy with this. All right. Now, final thing that I want to do is I'm happy with everything else. Let's go back. We get to choose extras, like makeup. We can change the makeup, which I think is going to be drastic. Let's go ahead and pick our... Whoops.
Yeah, that works.
Our blush. Whoop. Come on, man. I want to apply the blush. There we go. Blush. I don't like that lip liner. That bugs me. Let's do it with matte.
Yeah.
Matte lipstick. Actually, lipstick.
My name is Matt. Matt Lipstick. Nice
Matt
to meet
lipstick.
You.
Oh, Renji. I was thinking, not Renji. I'm sorry. Ron, are you there? Ron.
By the way, you should think of a name that Cosworth can say.
Oh. I have ideas.
All right, Homer.
Eyeliner. I'm going to go with that eyeliner. That's a nice eyeliner. Whoa, too much. Not going out on the town or anything. Okay, eyeshadow. I don't like the eyeshadows. Eyeshadow options are... Oh, let's get rid of that eyeshadow. There we go. I want to look awake, you know? Can I choose the color? Oh, I can. All right. Interesting. Oh, I wonder what color I should go with. Oh, that's it? Okay, I like the purple, all right. Purple's fine.
Yeah,
I think that'll do.
That looks right. Nice.
Markings. Eyeshadow makes you look emo. A little bit.
Hey, look, why not? It's a mad world.
Kinda.
That's the emo vibes I was going for. The real Gears of War 1 trailer.
Yeah.
All around me are familiar faces.
That reminds me of Donnie Darko, if anything.
Yeah, that's Donnie Darko.
Donnie Darko.
Yeah, we're it's all emo. It's all emo.
All right, I just want light freckles, please. Great. Let's apply. Love it. Okay, accept. Blemishes. The blemishes make me confused. Lip color. Like, can someone explain to me, like... Ow, that looks really, like, painful. Oh, there's like a mole. That's not so bad. I think you can... Let's see here. Ooh, maybe I should be all burnt up. What do you guys think?
All burnt up?
This looks like I've been scratching at myself. Ow, this looks painful.
She's got a little bit of a meth problem, a little bit of an amphetamine addiction, that's all.
I mean, there are drugs in this game, right?
Oh yeah, there's lots of chems.
I don't want to deal with that. Damage.
You don't get addicted to drugs? Come on.
Dare did not do drugs.
Yeah.
Dare.
It'd be great if you could get a Dare t-shirt in this game.
Can you get a Dare t-shirt?
I don't know. There's a lot of, how do you say, customization? But I don't think there's that much customization.
So this is my lobotomy look.
Yeah.
I don't have a personality anymore.
Look.
I guess I'd have two black eyes. Nah, not like that, though. It's okay. I don't need...
It's one black eye.
I don't need any of that. And now let's go with a body. Right now I'm muscular and thinnish.
Muscular
large-ish,
and thinnish?
Large-ish. I'm really tall. Am I taller large-ish. Than husband over there?
I think we're about equal heights, so to speak.
Buff lady. Buff lady.
Okay.
What? What?
Do it. Be a buff lady.
I don't want to be a buff lady.
Why not?
I don't know. I guess I could. This isn't so bad.
How are you gonna? You were a soldier.
This
in
is
past.
Fine. You're right. I was a soldier. This is fine. I'll be buffer. Buffer. Yeah.
Get out there and show the wasteland how buff you are.
Okay. I think I'm happy with this. All right, Galactic. We'll see you soon. See you later. Bye bye. Bye-bye. Thanks for being here. I am happy with my character. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, did I? Whatever, it's fine.
Oh, you finished. you haven't picked a name yet. You pick a name when the Vault Man comes.
His name is Nate.
Yeah, his name will be Nate.
But I thought his name... Oh, Sean's... Okay, never mind.
Sean's the boy.
Sean's the boy. I got a baby, you guys. You want to see my baby?
Sean's the itty-bitty baby.
This is my baby. His name is Sean. I can play with him. Is that a South Park reference? I don't know.
It's what a South Park reference.
I don't know. This guy? Nate? Is Nate?
I'm going to see if the dog is up to... He's been trying to destroy stuff because you're streaming.
Oh. Okay, that's not great. Hello, Codsworth! 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Lovely. Interesting. What does he got down there? Is that a vibrator? Like, I don't know. Okay. Hi, Codsworth. Okay. Thanks, dude. All right. Now what? I feel like I didn't, like, pick a name. Oh, look at my nice room! You can sit on a chair. Oh, I've got a camera. Okay. This guy, I wouldn't trust around a child. Not because I said I wouldn't trust this guy around a child, not necessarily because I don't trust him, but because I don't trust a child not to touch a saw that's exposed.
Oh, yeah.
Or, you know, just an open flame like that, right. You know?
It just gives the baby a tan, a nice crispy tan.
Crispy baby.
That's right.
All right. Well. Endless joy. Okay, what's going on? I'll be sweeping up the floors later. All right, what do I need to do? Is there something I need to do?
Yeah, you just talk. You just walk around, and talk to your husband.
Husbando, I need you.
And see what's going on. That's it. I believe at this phase of the game.
Okay.
The very start. This afternoon, right here in the city.
Boston swatting sultan. I like our little house. It's nice. It feels... Led by star pitcher Matt the Missile. Actually, you know what's weird?
What?
Like, this is, like, a very similar layout to, like, the actual house, our actual house. That's weird.
Oh yeah.
It even has a closet in the hallway. Oh my goodness. It's got it right there. Oh my goodness, that's crazy. Okay, what's going on? I need to get back to whatever. What is my job here? Maybe if we ignore him, we'll go
away. Oh.
Codsworth, did you Oh, there's someone at the door.
Let's talk.
Hi.
Oh yeah, yeah. The vault guy shows up.
Hey, vault guy. What should we say to him? Should we be nice? Okay. Y'all, chat. Should we be nice or should we be mean or should we just be neutral? Pick one. Hurry up. Pick one.
Be mean and sarcastic.
Neutral says bright. Bright for life. Mean says Euphracture. Of course you'd want to be mean. Oh, and Renji wants to be mean too.
All right.
Not interested.
No offense, but no soliciting.
Oh, no worries, ma'am. No worries at all. I'm not selling anything. Not today.
He's not selling anything.
You know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days.
He's been trying for days, you guys.
Most urgency, I assure you.
How did he not get me sooner? All right. So, I'm here now.
I'm here now.
That's right.
So you are.
So you are.
So you are. Now I know.
I don't like solicitors at my door ever. Sometimes I'll open it for them, but if they know, I don't know. I always feel like they know that I'm there.
I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country.
Family service.
Selected for entrance into the local vault.
We're going to the vault.
The vault. You'll never go in there.
Never. I won't need this. Okay. Go away.
Just go away.
Won't take but a moment. We do need this guy's pushy.
Sure you're cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of atomic annihilation.
Atomic annihilation. What should I say? There's nothing mean, really. I guess sarcastic.
Well, hell, sign me up.
Oh.
<That's the spirit. laughs>
This guy, I can't imagine his job. Oh, my name. All right. My beautiful new name is going to be... What? Let's see here. What can my name be? Maybe I should do like a... Fuka. No.
Name your character Fuck.
Fuk-hey.
You want to be Fuckhead?
Will that work? Will they make me change it?
I believe that Cogsworth will call you Fuckhead.
No way. Oh, wait. I have a better one. Okay. I'm being so mean. I'm not being like chill right now. We wanted to be mean, right, chat? Or do we want to be nice?
Everyone's hair looks like dirt. Everyone's hair is either plastic or dirty in this game.
Oh yeah. It's my eyeballs looked sunken no matter what I did. They just kind of sunk in. Okay. Here's the thing, you guys. I do know a little secret. Cogsworth knows like 500 different names. Yeah. And he will actually say your name. Those names also include some mean names, surprisingly.
Mean names.
Yeah, like titties.
Yeah, name your character titties. He'll say it.
He will.
Titties.
When I first thought of this, I was thinking to name, well, Ron, I was thinking about naming it after Ron. And I was thinking, like a funny name. And Alex and I were kind of thinking about it. And Ron, A, and then Mock, like M-O-G-K, like the last name Mock.
Ron Amok.
I thought that would be fun. But we could go with just a regular name. I don't think
he would say Ron if you did that.
You don't think he would say Ron?
No, I don't.
I don't either. I think you have to use like just the name that they have written out.
Maybe. I could look it up, but I'm too lazy.
That's okay. You don't have to. All right. Let's try. All right. Why not? Is it T-I-T-T-I-E-S?
Or is it... No, don't name your character titties.
Okay,
don't
bye.
Do it.
Bye.
Don't. It's too stupid.
All right. We should tone it back and be more ASMR-y.
No.
ASMR. Oh, what? Ah, man. I don't know. I'm at a loss.
You're at a loss for a name?
I am. I'm at a loss for a name.
Here, give me a starting letter. Get a starting letter.
M. Give me an M. Give me an M.
Morgue.
Morgue.
Yeah.
Like M-O-R-G-E?
M-O-R-G-U-E.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Like, you could also be Morticia.
Morticia. Interesting.
You could be Mary. You could be, Melina. You could be, Macklin.
Macklin? Interesting.
You could be McFly.
McFly? Seriously?
Yeah, you could be, Maya. Miller. Miles.
Aww.
You could be Moira.
Moira. Moira. Yeah. Moira.
You could be Mandy. Mamba. Melina. I already said Melina.
Mamba.
That's right.
Mamba.
Black Mamba. You could be Miriam.
No, I don't want to be Miriam.
You could be Margie.
Margie.
M-A-R-J-I.
M-A-R-J-I. M-A-R-J-I? Wait.
Yeah.
M-A-R-J-I.
Or you could be M-A-R-G-I-E.
G-I-E. Perfect.
Or you could be Marge. You could be Marge.
Oh, let's just be Marge.
Yeah, M-A-R-G-E.
We might not have made her look like Marge, but her name is Marge.
There you go.
Awesome.
Hogsworth will call her Marge.
Yes. All right, time to pick stats, peoples. Marge lives on. That's right. Oh, I need to spell her name right, though. Wait, did you say he'll pronounce it only if I say A-M?
If you spell it right, you got to have an E on the end of there.
Okay, there was an E. All right. E. Marge. 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 I'm excited about that.
Large Marge.
Large Marge. Large Marge. I do like that. Marge does live on. Okay. I'm thinking that I want to be a character that is extremely lucky. I mean extremely. I like that idea. I don't want to be strong. I want to be charismatic-ish. I think four is fine. Endurance. I want to be able to run. I think that's a good thing. And then just a little bit of strength and a little bit of intelligence and agility. Maybe a little bit more agility. And I have a little bit of extra room for one more point. What do you think? Intelligence?
Sure. Luck is very nice in this game because you can choose when you get crits. You basically get a critical meter that fills up. So having a lot of luck just means you can choose when you get crits more often.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Okay. Sweet beans. Let's go. All right. Except... unless I want to be less endurance and more charisma. Yeah, more charisma. I'll be lucky and charismatic. Charisma is your ability to charm and convince others. It affects your success to persuade and dialogue and prices when you barter.
Charisma is a good one.
But then again, I don't really need to buy things if I'm super lucky.
You still will need to buy things.
All right. We'll go with this. Except.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Look! Possession. This is my husbando. His name is Sean. Isn't he nice?
You're Grandpondo.
Grandpondo. No, that's not, he's not that old. No, I'd say this husbando is probably like 46.
49 and a half.
No, I don't think he's 49. Husbando's 46.
Okay.
I think Husbando's 46. Maybe, I'm trying to check out his hair. It's pretty light. Who knows? He might have had, like, dark black hair to begin with. Don't look at me like that. Just watch the newest Angry Video Game Nerds episode and you see me costumes or Super Shimpros. Why does he look like Alex aged up? Oh, you know what? That's unintentional, but a little, you're right. Unintentional, but yes.
This is me in the year 2077.
Well, I mean, yeah. You'll still be around. Eventually, he's going to get recycled into a toilet.
That's right. My AI will be turned into a toilet.
Eventually, one day, you'll be recycled. It's the great circle of life.
We all end up as a toilet one day.
Oh, I'm going to give it a
sniff. I remember that part of The Lion King.
About to be a Flintstone prop. It's a crap job. Yay!
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, let's go to the park. Halloween prep. Ooh, Halloween
let's
prep.
Pumpkins instead. Carve jack-o'-lanterns.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see.
Oh, that was a nice conversation.
What's wrong?
What's going on?
Conversation with Husbando.
Husbando, enough conversation. Okay. What is Codsworth up to?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions.
Yes.
We're, explosions.
Trying to get confirmation.
What do you want, Codsworth?
We seem to have lost
what do you want?
Stations. Yes, Reggie. Everything.
We do have, everything the light touches will become a toilet. Yes.
Confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear.
But what about the shadowy places? That's where the shit goes. TV. Oh, standby. Uh-oh. Duh.
You need to get to the vault now. You missed it. They told you Duh. The bombs were dropping.
Duh. I can't get out of the door. I can't get out of the door. This is going to be rough, you guys.
Yep. Put your your motion sickness meds.
Oh, yeah. I got them. I got my bottle. Hey, lady. What's up?
Put your seatbelts on.
I don't know you. You're my neighbor. Oh wait, we're going this way. Oh, hey dude, I'm here. Continue on, sir. Continue on. But welcome to Bethesda Games. Everything works as intended.
Every bug is a feature.
There's some big bugs in this game.
Yeah, they are features.
Vault Tech Rep.
Hey.
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, bye.
Why is this guy sad?
Hey there.
That guy? Because he's not allowed in.
All right. Well, hi, dude.
We're on the list. You'd be sad if the bombs were dropping? And you weren't allowed into the place where you could be safe?
I suppose, yeah.
Okay, go ahead.
This guy looks familiar. Hello,
yeah.
Knight Titus.
Looks like I look familiar.
Hello, Knight Titus. How's it going?
Hello, Knight Titties.
Why are you in
so
your...
So you chose that name.
Why are you in your bathrobe, sir? Oh, am I supposed to go somewhere?
Yes.
Where's my husbando? Oh, there he is. He pushed over a cone. okay. Here we go. How long are you going to stand there?
You can stand out here for as long as you want. I'm pretty sure the game won't kill you.
Is there a rush, sir? Is there a rush,
this guy,
sir?
This guy looks like the most non-concerned about the end of the world.
I know. He's like, it's all right.
Come on.
I'm thinking about it, sir. I'm thinking about it.
Way.
I don't know if I want to. Where's my husband? Husbando's over there.
It's the end of the world.
I want to look over here. What's over here? Everything looks fine to me. I don't know what everyone's freaking out about.
If they had like a.
I don't see any problems, you guys.
You You guys, I'm pretty sure there are no bombs. This is like a War of the Worlds situation.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on here, but everything looks fine.
Freaking, what's his name?
Nothing's
got on
wrong.
The radio, and he's messing with everybody. We're gonna be okay. And then people, real problems are gonna happen.
Oh.
Real people are gonna die.
The controller's we'll vibrating.
Oh yeah, you got the rumble pack in.
Oh, the blast.
Oh no, the
Ooh,
blast.
Ooh, it's really vibrant. Holy cow. Ooh, that's something.
Oh, I hear it. I hear it from across the room.
Yeah, it's freaking out.
Yeah.
Do you hear that?
Hey, it's a nuclear bomb. That's what you want. You want full power.
Do you hear that? That was the rumble pack, you guys. We can delay nukes a couple of seconds. Yeah!
Yeah.
All right, I'm not talking to any of these people. They're silly.
It's just a silly place.
This is silly. For your safety, kindly do not put your hands in between the gates. Do not try to step in and out until the elevator has stopped. Do not fully load with combustible or animals. All luggage must be under packed conditions. The elevator is stuck between levels. Do not panic. An alarm
bells. If you're
going
to read every little thing in a Bethesda game, you're going to be reading a whole lot.
Yeah. Are you guys readers? Do you guys read a lot? Do you read everything in a game? Like, Skyrim, is it?
People are watching
like
Twitch. They don't read
books.
Anything.
No. Everyone says no. No.
No,
they don't.
Why would you ever read all the stuff in a Bethesda, like, in Skyrim?
You don't read in general.
I only read The Lusty Argonian over and over again.
Hi, lady. How's it going? You're my neighbor somewhere.
Hello, neighbor.
I've seen your haircut before. Don't look at me like that. Don't look at me like that. These people are looking at me as if I'm like dull.
One of these guys is the voice actor that does like Pluto in the Goofy movie. I always, whenever I said this game, he says something like, "Oh, I'm glad we made it in time," and I'm like, "There he is. It's Pluto." We
made it. All right, cool beans.
Or Pluto? All right, I forget. The big goofy guy.
Am I supposed to do something? Dude, get out of the way. You're in the way, Mr. Abel. Move. I'm trying to talk to the Vault Tech people. Just follow the
doctor. Hey. All right, you three. It's down the hall. Oh yeah, you're
whatever. I'm going. Bye everyone. See? Can I walk faster? I feel like I'm walking so slow.
You can walk faster. If you click the stick, I believe it will make you run around.
No, it won't let me. I can't sprint.
No. Are you at least T-Mobile?
I have a question, you guys. Would you get in? Would you step in one of these?
At this point?
Yeah.
Yes.
Why?
Because a nuclear bomb has just gone off and I am in a vault owned. I'm completely at these people's mercy.
Well, I got a baby.
It's do what you gotta do or die, basically, at this point. Who's my little guy, huh? So it's either get in that or start killing all the Vault Tech employees. And I mean, which one are you gonna have the better success of? Besides, a cryogenic chamber? Ideal. Ideal. Because you, even if I looked at that and went, this is cryogenic and not whatever, I'd be like, that's perfect. Because then I get to just skip all the thing and go and try to live in the world again.
All right, well, I'm in I go. Here I go. I'm stepping in. Ah, yes. Hey, fellow. Bye, husbando. See you later. It was nice. I'm glad I didn't spend too much time on your character development.
You don't know if he's gone for good.
Oh, I figured he's gone for good.
You don't know.
Bye. I'm being frozen. You'd think they would have a whole separate, like, you know, like, thing for a baby. Not just, like, hold on to the baby, you know what I mean?
Oh. Look, Vault-Tec is probably just like, oh, let's see what happens. Throw a baby in there.
Throw a baby in there. I suppose. All right.
That's kind of the Vault-Tec mentality of, like, will it work? I don't know. Throw a baby in. Let's see if it happens. Let's see what happens. Do we get a baby cycle, or does the baby live? Who knows?
Mm-hmm. All right, well, I'm opening my eyes up again, everybody.
Everybody?
Everybody. Mysterious figure.
Yeah. Mysterious.
Mysterious. Bigger. Don't want an occupation chip installed.
Oh, yeah. You wake up and it's Futurama.
Oh, yeah.
Look, that's, again, that's a different open world game that's very much like this. That's Outer Worlds. Outer Worlds is more of the Futurama than this, than Fallout.
Ooh, and become the Hulk.
If you want to become the Hulk, you have to have the forced evolutionary virus to become a super mutant.
Oh.
A little different than the Hulk.
Well, my husbando just got shot. Sean got taken away.
You barely knew him.
Goodbye, Sean. Good boy. Oh, goodbye. Well, I mean, yeah, I probably knew Sean for like 2 months, plus the 9 months that he was inside me.
Yeah. I imagine that your character has a lot more history with your husband.
I suppose.
This is something that could really use a good old up-style montage.
I've never heard of DILFs. That's funny.
I've never heard DILF?
Never, no. Oh, I mean, I don't look at stuff like that, you guys. Jeez.
First of all, you made a GILF, not a DILF.
A GILF? Why?
Yeah, because it's a granddad.
Oh, whatever. What? D is dad, right?
Yes.
Okay. No. Yeah, we decided to go with a mature husbando, who is my sugar daddy. And he was cool. He was cool, I liked him, and he got shot.
Future. It's the future. Love does not know any age.
I also can have babies until I'm like 60, so whatever.
Yeah, and people live to be like 150.
Yeah. Hi, man. You look a little worse for the wear. Here, let's hop in. Why would Vault-Tec do this?
Why would Vault-Tec do this?
Why? This is where I came from.
Nobody knows why Vault-Tec does what it does.
Nobody knows the trouble I've seen.
Hey, keep it to the songs in the game.
Oh.
Hello? Oh, well, that works.
The moon and the stars in the sky are shining bright tonight. A little bit more. And we'll be good. Wait, that was Sean's kid. Yes. Not anymore, it seems. At least you have a source of protein after waking up. Yeah!
Yeah, that's
the
right.
The positives.
Like they say in the TV show, sometimes you gotta eat a fella.
All right, so it looks like there was some system failure. Isolated manual remote override detected. Controls disabled. Life support offline. Premature termination resulting in system failure. Isolated manual remote overrides detected. Okay, occupant status. People. Let's look at Nate and Sean, the baby. Unknown. Door manual. Wait. What? Unknown. Pod door manual. Override engaged. Okay. Marge. Unknown. Remote override engaged. Okay. One more. Mr. Russell. Deceased. Cause of death. Asphyxiation due to life support failure. Okay. And we can tell. The other people didn't quite like it either. They look a little worse for wear. They look a little bloody, actually. You think they got shot? No, they said asphyxiation.
No, they didn't. They did not get shot, I don't believe.
Okay, open the door.
Get on the floor.
Open the door. Get on the floor. Oh, look, another room.
Everybody walk the dinosaur. Yeah, more people.
Can you sing that song for me?
It was a night like this 20 million years ago.
Yeah, keep going.
What was it? Something, something, and a monkey's skull to go. but I don't remember the words of that
something
song.
Something dinosaur.
Goofy-ass song.
This is probably all the same. Yeah, okay, everybody's dead.
Let's go get on the floor. Everybody walk the dinosaur.
All right, I'm taking the jumpsuit. What else? Anything else? Anything else in here? Anything else that's cool? Coffee cup. Gonna need that, I'm sure.
Coffee cups are cool.
Gonna need it. I collect coffee cups. We're collecting all the coffee cups. What's in this one? Oh. Oh. What's down here?
Oh. Oh. Art to melon.
Oh. Oh, hydrate! And a threech. Okay, I'm gonna open up my Snapple. You remember when Snapple used to be in a glass jar? I miss that. You have 60% more of your attention. Why? Because of the dinosaur song? I should probably shake this.
People don't know what. People don't know. Open the door, get onto the floor. Everybody walk the dinosaur. Fuck the dinosaur. Fuck the dinosaur.
Ooh, Snapple good. Mmm.
What is it? What is the lyrics to that?
Snap, snap, snap. Oh.
I know it was a night like this. 20 million years ago.
Look for the lyrics, man.
I will.
Alex, search lyrics database.
Well, first of all, it starts with chakalaka. Hoo, hoo.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right. Yeah. It's peach tea, Ron. It's peach tea.
Boom, boom, akalaka, boom, 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 akalaka.
Is it shakalaka?
It's akalaka.
Oh, akalaka. Hi, buggy.
Oh, I lit a cigarette, picked up a monkey skull to go. The sun was spitting fire, the sky was blue as ice. I felt a little tired, so I watched Miami Vice.
Ooh.
yeah, that's totally aged well. This old ass song.
We got another computer.
I walked a dinosaur. I walked a dinosaur.
Alright, Vault 111 is designed to test the long-term effects of suspended animation on unaware human subjects. That was me. Security staff are responsible for maintaining installation integrity and monitoring science staff activity. Under no circumstances are staff allowed to deviate from assigned duties. Insubordination or interference with the vault operations or capital punishment. Yeah. Security staff are authorized to use lethal force. Okay, okay. Residents are required to report. Researcher staff will be responsible for residents' intake. Escort each of them to designated cryogenic pod. Research. Residents are not to residents not accounted for in the manifest should be asked to step aside and detained forcefully by security if necessary. Once all residents have been sealed into their preservation chambers, dispose of any detainees. Mm-hmm. Dispose. Vault entry must remain sealed under any circumstances. Clear all evacuation. All clear messages. Following a nuclear event, Vault-Tec will monitor hazards such as radiation levels, enemy invasion, subsequent attacks, and other factors. Once conditions are deemed safe, this terminal will receive an all-clear notice. Upon receiving the all-clear notice, Vault-Tec personnel will be evacuated at overseer's discretion. Disregard any notice from organizations or individuals not associated with Vault-Tec, including government and military. Residents are not to be disrupted or evacuated. Vault-Tec will attend to their needs remotely once Vault 111 staff has been evacuated. Mandatory shelter period. Non-residents personnel are expected to carry out research duties, basic maintenance, with the vault awaiting all clear signals. In the absence of all clear signals, the Vault-Tec overseer may elect to evacuate the staff. Mandatory shelter period of 180 days of the contamination. Under no circumstances, or may Vault 101 staff evacuate during the shelter period unless receiving the all clear message from Vault-Tec. Fruit punch. I've never had the fruit punch one. I've had like the mango ones and like the peach ones, but they're good. I do like Snapple. Snapple.
It's just juice.
Yeah, it's juice. It's delicious juice.
It's just juice.
Delicious juice.
I mean, is it that delicious for juice?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Okay.
It finally happened. The world's over. Barely got it all. Got all the residents inside. Not everyone made it. Now it's just us and icebergs. And the icebergs. I guess that's us. I don't get it. Eggheads tried to explain to me, but kept keeping them frozen is a big experiment for the better future or something. I don't know. It just doesn't seem right that we were smiling at them all that time before putting them on ice. Shouldn't we have told them something?
They don't want you to know.
Christmas Underground, together with the rest of the security boys and support staff, had a little party. Best gift got handed out was a fancy lad snack cake. that wasn't too stale. None of the scientists came. Overseer wasn't there either. Just don't get them. They hiding or hiding something from unstable. It says unstable. All right. Well, it looks like we're back. Wow. Wow, you guys. Well, I guess feel free to sub because my computer's about to die. I got a screen, essentially. I didn't even see it because I was playing the game. I was looking over at the monitor. And in the corner of my eye, I noticed the whole screen went blue. And there's this big frowny face. And it just turned completely off.
Yep.
So I think that this computer is done. We kind of had been talking about this, you know. Y'all, this isn't new to us. So we saw this coming. I think that the computer's hardware is shot. It's lived a good 3 years. That's not really old
that's
for
not
a computer.
That long, but
it's I've had this computer for 3 years. What do you mean? What are you talking about?
What am I talking about?
Yeah. You said I haven't had this computer for 3 years.
That's not that long. It's true. I don't know what is going on exactly, mm-hmm. but it is getting rocked pretty hard by OBS.
Yeah. And also, I've had lots of other computers. Not lots. At least my computer from college. I had that for like 10 years. And it was fine until it wasn't.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You have another computer.
I do.
Which
I can try, but not right now.
That's
going to
be
ready.
A lot of work to get everything transferred over.
Yeah, it's not ready for streaming right now. It's going to take some time. And on top of that, this other computer is older than the one that I'm currently using. So I'm a little at a loss because I don't want to keep streaming if you guys are just going to get a, you know, horrible stream that's, you know,
full of
awful stuff like this. Like, I don't want you to have to, like, just watch technical difficulties.
Awful,
that's no
awful
fun.
Awful stuff like this?
Yeah, exactly.
Awful stuff like this?
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
Put some clothes on. Uh-huh. Put some clothes on. Decency, sir. Decency. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna call it. I'm really sad. I did not want to call this because I wanted to play this for you super bad. But I think that it would be better for me to figure out the problems, and maybe having to transfer all of my information over to the new computer. Would a game switch help? No, unfortunately, this is like I'm playing the game on a whole different computer.
Yeah, the game is fine. The computer with the game is running fine.
Mm-hmm.
It's the streaming. It's the computer that's the OBS hub and the VTube Studios. What is it called?
V Studios, I think. Yeah, and OBS. It's just this computer has been kind of signaling that it's been dying for a month or so now. And I think that it's just it's had its run, and I'm honestly kind of sad right now that this is happening.
There are a few things we can try, but it's going to take hours of work.
Exactly. Hours. I don't want to put you guys through that. And I also, I don't know, having technical difficulties like this makes me very frustrated as well, because I want you guys to have a really good experience. I don't like it when things just suddenly shut down. Like, that's not cool in my book. So.
Usually that means that, like, you got some issues with your operating system or with your components getting too hot.
Let me see.
You have a whole cooling pad on there.
I do, and it's not even that hot. It's not hot.
No, it wouldn't be that hot.
Mm-mm, it's not hot
like
at all.
You're not doing anything super tough.
No, it's...
But,
Yeah.
Look into some things.
my expression right now should be more sad than it is.
Yeah, we even deleted System 32 to make things go faster. I don't know why that didn't help.
There. That's a little bit more how I feel right now. I feel sad. I don't want to have to do this, but... well... Did you try Alt plus 4, Alex?
Yeah, Alt plus F4 to make things run smoother.
Right.
Yeah. To turn...
What a troll move.
Oh, there are times when I'm dealing with my older coworkers and I want to...
Don't! That's so mean.
And they're all like, how do I get this to work? And I'm like, don't tell them, hit Alt and then try the function keys.
Such a troll thing to do. Oi, 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 oi. Big Sag hour. Yes, I know. This is sad. I hate it. I hate it. I just want things to run smoothly. I love streaming for you guys. You know that. You know that even when I am sad, I want to stream for you guys. I'll couch stream for you even.
The reason why you've got the multiple computers set up is so that you could not have issues like
this. Yes, yes. That's why I used two different computers. This computer that I'm currently using to do the game is actually new to me. It's a hand-me-down.
Yeah.
So I just...
It's my computer. My old computer.
Yeah. Hand-me-downs. Thank you for hand-me-downs. I'm sadded. I'm sad.
It's, I don't know. Yeah, give me a... It'd take a work day to freaking go over everything that could be going wrong with that computer.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. Well, I can do this for you. My lovely, lovely dear friend is also streaming Fallout 4 right now. So I might just send you over to her so at least you can get, you know, to see the game
Fallout
and stuff. What?
You can get your Fallout 4 fix.
Yeah, so you can get your fix because I don't think I'm going to be able to do this today. There's just too many problems. It's going to look in any moment the screen could go blue again and I don't want
That happened again.
Yeah. Did you try unplugging it and plugging it back in? Ah, yes, I did.
Literally
that's not it.
Went on again
that is. That is not. Yes. 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 Thank you for the suggestion. It's true. Turning it completely off and stuff. Flipping the disc face up. Whacking it a couple times. No whacking. I didn't do any whacking today. But. I'm so sorry that this is happening, and I thank you guys for hanging out with me at least while it's, you know, while we're dealing with this. One day soon everything will run perfectly. There'll be no scuff ever, right? Isn't that how it goes? The longer you stream, the less scuff you have. Maybe. Sad day. Sometimes you need a little of maintenance. Sure. Maybe a little, but here, this is what I'll do. I don't want you guys to accidentally... You know what's funny? It's actually 8 o'clock. That's when I normally quit anyways. But I can at least send you guys...
So much of today was spent on technical difficulties.
All technical difficulties. I'm so sorry. I want to have good streams for you guys. I promise that's what I want. It's actually 8:04. Yes. But I can at least give you a fix of Fallout 4 and send you over to D. That's what I think I'm going to do. And then I'm going to try again later. I'll probably try to transfer my stuff over to the other computer.
I think that might be the best. My computer runs well.
Yeah, better than this. This has been terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. But let's get you over to D. I love D. Oops. Whoa. Not what I want.
Had it.
What?
Nothing.
That's funny. I think that's really funny that she's actually doing Fallout 4 as well.
Yeah.
That wasn't planned.
Peeked over there. It looks like she's... Maybe has not played the game before.
Oh.
Which is very interesting.
Okay.
It's a very similar situation. Probably saw the show.
Maybe, yeah. Oh, for the same reason. That's interesting. Cool. Here, I'll send you over to her. Oops, not using that, though. That won't get you guys anywhere. All right, sending you over to D very soon. But thanks, guys, for hanging out anyways. Sorry the stream didn't go as planned. I will be back anyways once I've gotten things like straightened out some more. So, sorry. Glad you guys are here. I got to talk to you for at least a little bit. You know what I mean? Okay, it's okay. Thanks. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Appreciate it. Oh, Rom, by the way, before we like head out, I just wanted to say we came up with a funny name for a character idea in the future, and it's we were gonna name it after you. Ron A and then Mock. Like M-O-G-K. So run amok. All right, guys. I'm gonna send you over to D now. Thanks for being here. See you next time. Bye bye. Bye 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 bye.